The Rules of Art is taking a different look at our collection, so there'll be works in the exhibition that people will know quite well, but what we're trying to do is show the collection in a new way. So we're putting historic and contemporary artworks together side by side, showing things kind of in partnership across the centuries that will have never been shown together before. Historically, museums have tended to show their collections chronologically, so you kind of follow a timeline from one century to the next. This exhibition is about throwing that out the window, essentially. So it's looking at what are the similarities between artworks that cross centuries rather than the differences between them. A key message for the audience is that the links that we're making or the way that the works have been shown together isn't set. People can bring their own interpretations, their own associations, starting a conversation essentially rather than ending one. This is a kind of new chapter for us. It's an experiment in some senses. We've never shown the collection on this scale in this way before, so there's going to be things that come out when the exhibition opens that will surprise us. The main thing about this exhibition is just celebrating 500 years of the Amgedfa Cymru collection. It's looking at what is one of the best collections in Europe and where else can you pull together works by Rembrandt, Cezanne, Picasso, Gwen John, right through to contemporary artists like Bedro Williams, Helen Sear, Claire Woods. The work that I'm sitting next to right now, In the House of My Father by Donald Rodney, is one of the most important contemporary works that we have in the art collection. And really one of the key new works in the exhibition is John O'Confra's Vertigo Sea. So we're kind of throwing all of these works together in a way that we hope is informal and that people can kind of start to ask questions about how that collection has been brought together. For example, why is a portrait of someone who is rich and powerful more important than the portrait of a 19th century worker? And that's one of the things that we hope to bring forward in this exhibition, is just looking at things that maybe haven't been paid very much attention to in the past and just asking why they are the way they are.